The idea of the calendar for the 12 Men of Christmas was to raise the money for the search and rescue team. And EJ comes from a marketing background. She knows how to raise money. She's come up with a great idea, something that's actually going to make money.
Yeah, exactly what I want to hang on my wall. Scenery I look at every day.
I'm sure you'd rather be looking at him.
This calendar is interesting because these men are partially naked.
I'm mountain climbing in a harness. Well, harness is not a very comfortable thing. It goes around the legs in a really weird position, in a really weird area. So it wasn't the most comfortable thing.
I'll tell her. We've got a Mr. December.
My character is Mr. December. I posed in chaps and no shirt. And there was a real nice horse slick that I had my photo shoot with. And he was pretty calm and cool. Had he wanted to, act up, I felt a little vulnerable. I don't find, being like shirtless and chaps real comfortable.
Usually it's the woman coming out of the hot tub with a bikini on. And I've found myself in that position many times. It's nice to feel like the man. It's like, yeah, I'm sorry all you're wearing is chaps. Deal with it.
Everyone in the crew made it pretty comfortable. Kind of suck it up and get it done. Was it something I would like to do a lot? No. But something that was not so bad.